Thanks, Lambert.
Grimm extracted enough from Sonya's security systems to trace modified Penguin's movements. But we don't know why, what he wants, or who he is.
Is he still inside?
Hard to say. The man's cover is rock solid.
Are you saying he's CIA?
If he is, he's under deeper cover than I've ever seen. We've got intel linking him to at least a dozen French-Syrian terrorists.
As mortified Penguin?
The email alias is all we've got. It's ridiculous, but that's probably the point. Like the smiley face on a cobra's hood.
They changed the settings a little bit, but welcome back and thank you for joining. To the few returning viewers, I appreciate it. Thank you for joining. I wonder if I can get that light up.
That's not good.
You didn't see any. Oh. You didn't see anything. You don't know anything. Hold on. Infiltrate. Solinear cryogenics via the abandoned subway tracks that run alongside the lab. The mercenaries that you are following use the same route and left traps and guards in their wake. Cameras have a blind spot directly beneath them. Motion detectors may be bypassed by moving slowly. Anxiety. Easement for wealthy Occidentals. Solinear is one of the oldest and most respectable cryogenics labs still in Europe. Most cryogenics technology is still coached in the mid-70s. Couched. In the mid-70s, when cryogenics is still a little, had little credibility. Solinear, however, has been investing heavily in research and development, trying their best to steady a breast. The technology. The most visible result has been a move towards vacuum-based temperature management, which doesn't need a constant source of power in order to maintain 133 degrees Kelvin that cryogenics requires. Some trivia guy, Solinear, who founded the lab through cryogenics, was an instrument of God, something that would help usher in the end time. Go figure.
Frenchman.
The security guard?
Yeah.
I don't know.
He must have found a pretty good hiding place if they still don't have him.
I hope the others don't leave without us.
I bet I'm gonna get spotted right here. Are you fucking joking? Oh my god, now I, oh my god, dude, the fuck. Dude, the fucking quick save, the auto save, and the hard save. There are three different fucking saves, and it's so stupid. It's so unbelievably stupid. Whoever came up with that idea needs to get fired from Ubisoft. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna find out one way, so guy. Still have like a shitty accuracy. Who would have thought? Frenchman.
We're all Frenchmen here.
I mean the French Frenchman.
The security guard?
Yeah.
I don't know. You must have found a pretty good hiding place if they still don't have him.
I hope the others don't leave without us.
I think I see something.
Really? For fuck's sake, dude. Really?
I mean the French Frenchman.
The security guard?
Yeah.
I don't know. He must have found a pretty good hiding place if they still don't have him.
I hope the others don't leave without us.
What the hell?
Good, you're in. Grimm's daughter suggests first accessing the security terminal on your floor, so she can investigate network activity in the complex.
She can't do it remotely.
No, the important files are off the grid. His case file says the founder was worried about the government stealing his client's files when the apocalypse rolls around.
Paranoia-based security.
That's our mantra.
Gotta love those quick saves, man. Maybe nobody will notice. Anything on this computer? Nothing? Really?
Very strange.
Find anything?
I can't even find a directory. They've got their whole system on a command line OS. What'll the boss do to us if we don't find the guard?
Half of what he does to our families.
Right.
Damn it, you fuckers, dude. Really?
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. The door closed automatically, man. Dude, they're gonna come through this door, right? Right? You cocksuckers, man. Come on. I've spent too much time on this already, dude.
Company!
Security stage in creep.
Jesus fucking H Christ, dude. I can't fucking handle this anymore, dude. Why is the fucking AI cranked up, dude? I don't understand that, man. Why is the AI just cranked up? take your satchel up. You've already taken his money. I don't think we have a choice but to bear the job as well as we can. My instruction to the Poindexter was through that guy, who would tell me nothing about him. Who would tell me nothing about him, save that he should not be crossed. That sentence doesn't make sense to me. Our families would be fine. We simply need to do our jobs. I do not know how Poindexter lost his thumb or fingers. Ebeldurkrem, whatever, suggested that he cut off his own earlobes. Please don't do anything unwise.
Search every inch of the auditorium. We never know. Search every inch of the auditorium. We never know.
There better not be something in here I needed. Better just be, have to fucking go around them somehow. Are you guys literally just gonna stay over there this whole time? What do I gotta do?
Okay, let's move out. You, stay here and make sure nobody goes through.
I'm a spider. don't know I'm up here. Why are you coming to this fucking corner, man? Did I say you can come over here? Dude, I'm about to just shoot you. Son of a bitch, just go over there with your fucking other friend. Are you serious? He's not gonna move now. Oh, cryogenics. Dude.
Confirmed. The basement is clear. I repeat, basement clear. I proceed now and destroy all the computers.
Fisher, we need those access codes.
Safe here. Running a bit low on some ammo. You guys got all sorts of satchels.
Penguin cracked their system directories. Looks like all of his attention was focused on the client databases.
Meaning, he was looking for specific frozen dead men. What do the client databases say?
Nothing from
Stop.
Here. It's a
the computer.
Network. Oh my god.
What? What?
The mercenaries just remote triggered a bomb timer.
Where is it?
The signal is coming from the boiler room, further down the corridor.
Penguin
cracked their system directories. Looks like all of his attention was focused on the client databases.
Meaning, he was looking for specific frozen dead men. What do the client databases say?
Nothing from here. It's a separate network. Oh my god.
What? What?
The mercenaries just remote triggered a bomb timer.
Where is it?
The signal is coming from the boiler room, further down the corridor.
How am I supposed to get past them? What am I supposed to use? Do I even have something I can fucking use, dude? For fuck's sake, man. Smoke grenade. Ring air. Dude.
Great work, Fisher. What do we got, Grim?
Let's see. Mortified Penguin cracked their system directories. Looks like all of his attention was focused on the client databases.
Meaning, he was looking for specific frozen dead men. What do the client databases say?
Nothing from here. It's a separate network. Oh my god.
What? What?
The mercenaries just remote triggered a bomb timer.
Where is it?
The signal is coming from the boiler room, further down the corridor.
Good. I found a dead man. He's one of ours.
Security stage increased. Stage one. Flak jackets on.
Alarm stage one. Sam, don't be detected.
Fisher, paid to be invisible.
You don't have much time. Hurry up.
Cutting that real close, man.
Well done. Now you can access the database. That's one floor up, and your next objective.
Okay, well, I can't trigger any more alarms. Great. I don't trust that save. I don't trust it at all. I didn't want to do a save 3, dude. I wanted to overwrite save 2. I hate the save system of this game. So stupid.
Security stage decreased. Security stage back to normal.
Okay, it seems they've gone back to normal.
I'll know where I start when I die. What the? Thank you. Glad I came in here. Hold on. Subject discretion. Assad's suggestion has worried me. Again, nothing is as important in this Thursday work as discretion. No evidence, no loose ends. You have been paid. You are professionals. Failure will be met with punishment. Punishment will extend to family. Duly noted that there is a fucking wall sensor right there. Come on, where is it?
Security cameras. I think you were right. It looks like he's behind that big bolt type door. The label on the monitor says body processing room.
Sorry, just taking a drink.
Oh boy. Dude, I don't know what the fuck to do, man. I'm getting kind of annoyed right now. Like, am I even supposed to be in this fucking room? What the fuck's going on, man? How do I keep triggering this alarm?
Moving over there.
on. Sam, don't be detected.
Be careful, Fisher. Stealth skills are...
Jesus Christ, there's so many goddamn cameras in this fucking room, man.
That's how I got fucking caught, was all these stupid cameras, man.
Ooh, it's a bit warm. Care. I'm quick save. I managed to get through two of them and get rid of some of these cameras. Camera, where is it? Oh.
Inside the client storage database.
I'm tapped. Taking a look, see? I see at least 8 clients Mortified Penguin pulled up in detail.
Anything in common?
All frozen in the last 6 months, and all cheapskates. They all booked economy tickets to the future, just their brains frozen. The low-end storage device is called an ND133, vacuum-powered refrigeration.
Where did Mortified Penguin hit next?
Limited storage. It's where Saulnier stows all the ND133s.
That sounds like your next objective, Fisher. Find us some French brains.
I won't promise anything.
Do your best. Details on your opsat.
Normal.
I don't have the key. I don't have a number for that door, or do I? Oh, 2457. Oh, tuck and roll.
That's not good.
come in here, buddy. You're just gonna stand right there at the door. Those shots,
dude. Alarm stage one. Sam, don't be detected.
Be careful, Fisher. Stealth skills are crucial for this operation.
Look at this. Look at the fucking shot pattern, dude. Look at that shot pattern. Can you guys see those four bullets around my crosshair? All four of those bullets jumped around his head, and then the fifth one finally got him. Stupid accuracy for this game. Oh. Come on, grab the other one. There we go. I want a quick save again. The data stick say, careful, he makes me nervous. I've got no idea how he lost the leg, but I have seen the scar when he rubs lotion on the stump beneath the prosthetic. It is not pretty. It looks like a wound whose chief purpose was pain. All of what is left looks like a chewed gum. Reminds me of that boy we knew out of Baghdad, Mustafa. Sneaky.
Security stage decreased. Security stage back to normal.
Okay, it seems they've gone back to normal.
Definitely quick saving before I leave this door. Open this door. Open door.
Something's moving over there.
Stage one. Sam, don't be detected.
Fisher, you are paid to be invisible.
Hey, if they're gonna be in my way, I'm gonna get them out of my way. One way or another. I'm gonna shoot them. I'm gonna get them. Really? Nothing? Hello? Hello? Password to the client storage room is 7562. who?
I've got your French brains, Lambert.
So that's what happened to them.
Mortified dumped the clients and took the ND-133.
I guess we can assume he's not CIA, if he's willing to murder.
Murder frozen organs. You can't murder the dead.
Semantics. I think we've got a way to ID the penguin. The security guard everybody's so excited about. His name is Francois Codebeuf. Our intercepts suggest he got a lucky picture of mortified penguin with his cell phone, was wounded, and locked himself inside body processing.
Processing?
Where they pull the brains out of the skull.
That guy right there, right?
Introduce yourself to Mr. Codebeuf and get that phone.
It's him. Save game one. Remember that now. If and or when I ever come back to this, it's save game one.
Decreased. Security stage back to normal.
Okay, it seems they've gone back to normal.
I do have a message that I need to look at, but I'm not going to. Coming up behind you. You don't know. Oh, you're not the guy? You're not the guy I need to talk to? Okay. Oh, Satchel. Sticky shocker. Pick up. Picked up. Do I really have to go through all of them? There we go. Cool. Ooh, it's still cold in here.
Processing room, and it looks like you were right.
Who is that?
Raymond said he wounded the guard, and there's blood on the door handle. Don't stop searching the rest of this dungeon, but I'm gonna need some help to get past this door. It's built like a vault.
Somebody killed one of our men!
Security stage increased. Stage one.
Alarm stage one. Sam, don't be detected.
Fisher, you need to be a ghost. You're putting the mission in danger.
Hey, I'm only getting rid of the ones that are in front of me, like this. They weren't gonna leave, so I got rid of them. What are these? Bats? They are bats.
Security stage increased. Stage two. Helmet on.
Alarm stage two. Fisher, if you remain a ghost, the alarm stage will decrease.
Fisher, you're taking unnecessary risks when you don't hide the bodies.
What do you mean? Was there a guy back here?
Thank you.
what's in this room. Was I not supposed to come in this room? Supposed to be in this room. Am I supposed to drop down? No. Supposed to go, man. I'm not supposed to backtrack, am I? There's nothing back there. Was there? Through the intercepted communications through third echelon learns he's hiding himself in Slander's chop shop. Fisher must find a way into the chop shop. Well, this is the only way I gotta go. So what am I missing? Is there another door in here? It's right here.
Aim at the handle. Stop, stop. It's obviously not working.
What would you suggest?
I'm sure there's some kind of fuel in this place we could use.
Take a look. We'll keep trying here. Maybe if we can't reach the guard, you can cook him.
Me, please. I'm just doing my job.
What job is that?
I'm not here to add to your troubles. Are you badly hurt?
No. I'm living, I think. You are?
I'm from the phone company. There's been a recall.
What?
I'm gonna need to take your telephone.
I'm very confused.
Give me the phone, Francis.
So that's Mortified Penguin. Compliment Mr. Kotobuff on his photography.
We got a facial match off CIA databases. Norman Soth, U.S. citizen.
What's that ID code? Does it mean he's an agency asset?
No, it means they don't know.
I'm running him through Echelon. We could have a location on him within the hour.
Great work, everybody. Make yourself scarce, Fisher. Cohen's waiting outside for extraction.
Right.
Right what?
Is there any way out of here besides the door and the air vent?
You are thinking I would still be here if there was?
How did you end up in here?
Who are you? You are not from the phone company.
I'm a penguin hunter. How did you know whose picture to take?
I could tell the bald guy was the chief. And he was the one who killed the others. The Arabs, they would have just tied them up. But the bald man wanted no witnesses. I thought thought I could take his picture in secret, but my phone beeps when it takes a picture. This is the only place I can hide, so I run here and wait for dawn. Now we both wait, yes?
Nope. He died too? So, can I even open this door? Thanks for the ammo. Before I go that way, I guess I got a quick save real quick, because I'm probably going to die again. Okay. I don't understand. You can't backtrack. He's dead, so I can't go talk to him. He didn't give me enough information. Do I really have to backtrack this whole thing? I have no idea where I need to go, man. Come on, jump up here. Can't go that way, right? It's impossible to go that way. Can I shoot that from here? Did I do it too soon? Was I supposed to wait for him to blow the door open or something? This is the way I'm supposed to go. But I can't get past that without dying, right? And I don't have any fucking health either, right? Thank you.
god, dude, this is... This is nuts, dude. I literally... Well, I just saw a fire truck go down the road that I live near. So I had to stop and check out what that was all about. But I can't get past this, dude. Dude, I can't get past the smoke, dude. The smoke kills me too fast. Are you fucking joking me, dude? I don't know how to get past the fucking smoke. What am I doing wrong? This video is going on a little bit longer than I'd like it to. I don't know what I am doing wrong. This is nuts, dude. This is absolutely fucking nuts, man. No, goddamn, no, fucking goddamn it, man. Dude, this is stupid. I can't get out of here, dude. I literally can't get out of here, man. That took me too far back.
I'm at the body processing room, and it looks like you were right.
I'm being attacked.
The woman said he wounded the guard, and there's blood on the door. Don't stop searching the rest of this dungeon, but I'm going to need some help to get past this door. I feel like a vault.
Stage one. Sam, don't be detected.
Fisher, you need to be a ghost. You're putting the mission in danger.
What would you suggest?
I'm sure there's some kind of fuel in this place we could use.
Take a look. We'll keep trying here. Maybe if we can't reach the guard, you can cook him.
Don't hurt me, please. I'm just doing my job.
I'm not here to add to your troubles.
No. I'm leaving.
I'm from the phone company.
What?
I'm gonna need
to... I'm very...
Give me the phone, Francis.
Please hurry up. Please hurry up.
So that's Mortified Penguin. Compliment Mr. Kotobeff on his photography.
We got a facial match off CIA databases. Norman Soth, U.S. citizen.
What's that ID code? Does it mean he's an agency asset?
No, it means they don't know.
I'm running him through Echelon. We could have a location on him within the hour.
Great work, everybody. Make yourself scarce, Fisher. Cohen's waiting outside for extraction.
Right.
Right what?
Is there any way out of here?
You are thinking I would still be here if there was?
How did you end up in here?
Who are you?
I'm a penguin hunter.
I could tell the bald guy was the...
I can't wait for dawn.
I am guessing you turned into a pumpkin.
Now you're getting it.
A pumpkin that kills penguins for the phone company.
Now you're being ridiculous.
You sure that's safe?
Go away.
All I had to do was just wait. That's all I had to do.
That was a fine way to thank Kotoba.
I get the feeling you're being sarcastic.
He didn't need to die.
Fine. I won't kill him next time.
I'm putting you up for psych evaluation the next time you're stateside. Find Cohen. Get out of there.
Tuck and roll. Okay, that mission took a little bit longer than I anticipated. But I got it done. So... guess we got to go find the penguin. A recovery image of the mortified penguin matched the CIA record of an agent-trained operative named Norman Soth. Guess we gotta go find Norman. Through Echelon. Though Echelon was unable to identify Soth as either a friendly or enemy asset, Grimm successfully traced him to a train en route to a nice under the a to a route to Nice under the alias Jonathan Pointdexter.
An additional 8,000 U.S. troops arrived in East Timor today in the biggest... Military intelligence released the information that Derridan Doa leader Suwadi Sadano was not only responsible but on site at the March 28th hostage crisis at the U.S. Embassy to East Timor. Headed by Abraham Zerkesi to reverse engineer the programs developed for the Georgian information crisis was declared a success by its UN.
He's still alive?
Derridan Doa guerrillas along the East Timor border. No U.S. casualties were...
French airspace. Cool. So it's been 3 days, 4 days? 3 days?
What do you think?
The world is small, nasty, and complicated, and everybody dies alone.
What do you think about Norrin Saf?
He's small, nasty, and complicated. I guess how he'll die is up to him.
I don't think Saf even knows whether or not he's still working for the CIA.
I'm a good judge of character.
That must be why we get along so well.
Cool. Now we're on a train. Hesperia Railways. I lived next to a town named Hesperia at one point. If you know where that is, then you kind of know where I grew up. No, it wasn't Victorville, but it was next to Hesperia. Paris to Nice, France. Oh, Nice. I thought it was referring to Nice. Meet Norman Sloth. Soth. CIA trained operative, Norman Sloth. Soth. Why do I keep on saying Sloth? It's Soth. Has been located on a southbound Hesperia railway train, accompanied by a squad of French/Syrian mercenaries. Locate and question Soth in order to determine his status as an enemy or friendly operative. I don't trust that heart state. Let's see. Well, open this up and drop down before I die or something.
Looks like you're in position. Soth is still your first and only objective. We need you to conversate the man face to face. The agency's got reams of data on him, but the man's history is a school of red herrings. Nobody knows whether he's a U.S. agent or a terrorist.
Those things aren't mutually exclusive.
Hippie. Until we know different, we're treating him as a friendly. So don't blow his cover. Any alarms mean mission over. If Soth sees you before you see him, the mission's over. Don't do anything to compromise him.
Does that include killing him?
Yeah. Leave him alive, if you don't mind. Updates on your ops ad.
Well, I'm gonna leave this mission here. So thank you everybody for joining. If you managed to make it to the end of this video, please let me know. I thoroughly appreciate it. So I will see you hopefully in another video where we find Soth and confront him. So thank you everybody for joining. Please have a good day. Please have a good night. And always, I'm still hoping you're having a good life. Hopefully, I'll see you in another video. Goodbye, everybody.